for everybody, just like so many of us, you as well, Tony, retail is a great place to start, it's a great place to grow, and it's a great place to build a career.
And there's no better place to start than our highest honor, the NRF Foundation Awards to a student. Please welcome the 2023 NRF Foundation Next Generation Scholarship winner, Megan Marr.
I'm a little more composed tonight than I was 1 year ago on this stage, but just a little bit. You see, last year, right before coming out here, I joked with the other finalists, make sure you have your speeches ready, not believing that my name would be called, not thinking that I needed to have anything prepared, and certainly not ready to see my face on this giant screen behind me. Still not ready for that. Since we were here last January, I graduated from LIM College in May as a salutatorian of the class of 2023. And I've started... And I've started my role as a location planner for Ross Stores. Thank you. This has been challenging both from a personal and professional standpoint, much like the NRF Foundation Next Generation Scholarship process was. Standing backstage last year, I knew I'd given every step of this scholarship my best and would not change a thing. I knew I'd already accomplished my goal of being a finalist, one of five amazing individuals, all well deserving of this award. This year's finalists know that feeling too. They know what this moment means to them now and what it means for their future. And they know that in just a few minutes, their face is going to be on this huge screen. It is time to meet this year's finalists for the NRF Foundation Next Generation Scholarship.